In Western culture, the dragon is often described as a fearsome monster, destroying everything in its path. In Asian culture, the dragon is a benevolent creature, bestowing protection and blessing to its surroundings. The natural habitat of the Asian dragon is in water, but it can also fly in the air, or assume human form and walk on land. Placing an image of dragon in your home, office, or business will bring luck, success, and other blessings. For maximum benefit, the placement should follow some Feng Shui principles. The dragon is most powerful in water, so put it near water source or inside water. If put in a fish tank, the water must be flowing, to allow energy flow. The dragon heavenly duty is to guard the eastern sea. So the energy force is strongest in the east. Put your figurine in the east side, or anywhere else facing east. Place it on an elevated area, where the positive energy from the dragon can flow freely, without obstructions. Dragon has very powerful yang energy. This is the male energy. It is beneficial for households of females, where the male presence is lacking. Jewelry with dragon image protects wearer from evil forces. The dragon energy is stronger when combined with phoenix. This carving shows dragon on one side and phoenix on the other. A picture, such as painting or woven tapestry, can be hung on the wall to benefit from feng shui effects. In general, dragon provides protection and benefits to its surroundings. But there are some locations where the dragon placement is not auspicious. This is a list of don'ts. Number 1. Don't put it directly on the floor. The energy flow will be obstructed by surrounding obstacles. Number 2. Don't put it in the bathroom. The location is considered unclean and will prevent dragon from functioning. Number 3. Don't put it in the bedroom. The dragon has very strong yang energy, which stimulates actions and agitation. In this way, it prevents a restful sleep. Don't use dragon image on carpet or rug. A rug on the floor restricts the dragon power, because dragons need to fly around, not being stepped on. A dragon collectible is decorative and may bring you luck, protection and blessings.